All right, boom. What's going on, YT? It's your boy, Xavier, back with another YouTube video. And today, if you could drop a little something special, a little something, if you head over to SBCs, we got a new flashback card. Joe Hart, 91 overall for Tottenham. I'm not a huge soccer fan. Well, I wasn't, and now I am, but apparently this guy's a legend for City. And, you know, the English national team. Obviously, now he backs up Hugo Lloris at Tottenham. But, yeah, it's looking like a pretty nice card. It's around 175K. So, if you're looking for a replacement keeper, I mean, Premier League English, he's not too bad. He's pretty quick, two for a keeper, 70 pace. He's got better weak foot than Ryan Giggs. So, that's always good. But, yeah, you need to turn in an 85 rated team, which, like I said, right now it's about 175K. But if you're looking for that keeper upgrade, this isn't even a bad option. And obviously, I assume with a lot of people who are longtime Prem fans, pretty nostalgic card, I would say. But yeah, I think we're gonna look into completing him because obviously he's gonna get this hyperlink to Gomez, which is big. So I think you're gonna see a lot of people in champs running this card to link with Gomez because you're gonna get that green hyperlink or whatever. So yeah, so we're gonna complete him and add him to the team, and you'll probably see some gameplay on my stream tonight. If you're seeing this, today's Sunday the 7th, I will be streaming Weekend League tonight. So if you if you're watching this video on Sunday, you will be able to see the stream tonight. Another big news: Rangers FC just won their fourth game in a row, so you will be seeing a Tavernier upgrade soon to 87 overall, which is big. That is massive upgrade. He should be getting you're looking at an upgrade to all his stats, which is big. So I'm very excited about that. I really thought Tavernier and the Rangers were gonna blow it, honestly, because if they lost or drew this last game, and the team they played today, I forget who it was, they were on a four game draw streak, so I was very worried that they were gonna draw today, but Rangers FC pulls out the dub. And they get four wins, so that's massive. So yeah, taking a look at this footbin card, this card on footbin rather. You know, 86 diving, 89 handling, 80 kicking, 90 position, 93 reflexes, and then of course you have this 70 speed, which for a keeper is really interesting to me. I mean, it's funny that he has such high pace. But yeah. It's not looking too bad. Let's give him a little comp to Nick. I'll give it to Nick Pope's team of the week, because I'm sure that's a lot of the people we'll be replacing with. So total stats and in-game stats. Obviously, you're going to see Joe Hart's going to have the upgrade. Better kicking, better positioning, better hands, better reflexes, and better diving. So just all around the board, a better keeper than Pope. I don't know how he plays in-game. Compared to Pope, I know Pope plays really well for everybody, and that's why everyone uses him, and obviously he's got the English whatever link. But let's look at his traits. Cautious with crosses. He does not have the what's the other keeper one that I know Lunin has it. Let me look it up for you. Traits, rushes out of goal and save with feet. I know those are two pretty big traits, so he does not have that. But yeah, overall I think it's a pretty decent card. Again, I think you're completing it more for nostalgia, and if you just want a higher rated card than Pope in your lineup. But yeah, I think it's worth it. Let me switch this back over to remote play. Stop. Yeah, so we're gonna complete it real quick, and then I don't think you get a pack with it, but yeah, I'm just gonna slot him in for Pope in the lineup. So we'll go build this 85 rated squad real quick, and I'll see you when I complete the team here. It works. I do believe maybe you could drop the rating down a bit though. No, cannot. Maybe just a little bit. Yeah, just a little bit. That's good enough for me. So this is the team we're submitting. A bunch of, you know, gold cards that are pretty non-meta, pretty bad. And then obviously, you know, I'm giving up an icon, but who freaking cares, man? Baby Giggs does not work in the meta anymore. Taking him out. And boom, we get ourselves here. Joe Hart completed on the team. And let me just put that there. But yeah, boom. Here we go. Get the little animation here for him. Look at him, the old man, walking about like that. He does a little flip, hey, that 70 speed coming to fruition there. Bop, put the camera back on. All right, I don't even have my ring light on, weird champ. There we go. But yeah, looking like a pretty good card. And obviously, we looked at his stats earlier, that 3-star weak foot, deadly. And then the 72 sprint speed, man. Just gonna take him coast to coast for a goal. But yeah, boom, he's in the club now. And we've rid our club of Ryan Giggs, finally. Maybe our luck will turn around. I feel bad because Ryan Giggs is a really good player, IRL. He was, at least. And they did him so dirty with, like, even his prime moments. I did not mean to click that. But even Ryan Giggs' prime moments that came out recently is literally still 3-star, 2-star. Like, you just can't use that. He's got nice stats, but you just cannot use that. Boom. First flashback on the team. I know there's been a lot of flashbacks this year. Most recently, that Tony Cruz card that came out. But we get ourselves Joe Hart here. Slots in at 10 chem. Another Spurs player to go with the old boy Gareth Bale. And yeah. So thank you for joining me on this episode of reviewing that flashback player SBC. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Yeah, but like I said, guys, I am going to be streaming tonight. If you're watching this video Sunday morning, catch me down in the link below, twitch.tv/winvillain. I will be live tonight playing some foot champs with this Joe Hart card too. So thank you, and I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. Catch you on the next one.